All right, come on, people. Come on in Big Papa's kitchen. We're going to make us a quick little goulash. I got a... Oh, probably about a pound and a quarter, maybe a pound and a half of hamburger meat. We're going to brown that off. We're going to see how much oil it get before we add seasoning to it, so we won't be pouring our seasonings down the drain. We'll get back with you. Okay, people, we back. We drained it down a little bit. We're gonna add some seasonings. Gonna hit it with a little black pepper. Some granulated garlic. And a little bit of onion powder. We got some Mrs. Dash. Now let me open the other side. There we go. There we go. Got that. We got us some of my favorite seasoning. Some paprika. All right. We'll get us some. Spoon, mix that up there a little bit. Just let that kind of cook up a little bit. I put a couple of little pieces of onion in here just to help it out a little bit. We're gonna let that just kind of cook up. Like I said, I'd already drained it. Pulled it off. Whatever you want to call it. Then we got us a can of diced tomatoes and green chilies. Commonly known as Rotel. We're going to add that to the pot, juice and all. We'll mix that around a little bit. Yeah, I'm liking that already. Okay, we'll let that come back up. Go move some of this junk out of our way. Okay, I'm back with you. We're gonna let that just tighten up just a little more. Yeah. Now we call this a goulash. Some people say chili mac. You can call it whatever you want to. I'm gonna call it a chili mac. I said goulash in the beginning, but I'm adding me some chili powder to it. I got a can of tomato sauce. That's a 15-ounce can. Okay? Don't let that come up. I'm gonna add some chili powder to it in a little bit. Mm-hmm. Let me get this chili powder over here. Yeah, it's a real nice day here in Dallas. I see on YouTube where a lot of people are upset with San Francisco for firing the defensive coach. Yeah, I think that was a raw deal too. But them folk can do whatever they want to do. But they helped Kansas City to 19 points, and they couldn't do nothing with them. As far as that high-powered offense go, that Shanahan. Yeah, that was a little more Miss Dash. Okay. But I don't know nothing about no football. Yeah, Poppy don't know nothing about no football. Poppy no cooking. And eating. Let's see what this meat tastes like. That's not gonna be bad. Just need a little salt in it. Mm-hmm. Give it some water. Okay, I'm back. Put me 2.5 cans of water in there. Stir that around a little bit. Now, we got us some new elbow macaroni. We're gonna put us some in the pot. Cups in there. I'll stir this around a little bit. All right. Gonna bring it up to a quick boil, then we're gonna turn it down. Guess I can go ahead and put my water in there now. So that's 3 cans of water. Gonna let all this cook down. Bring it up to a boil and cover it up. Let it simmer for a while. All right, y'all, as you can see, it's coming up to a boil. We're gonna give it a quick little stir. Make sure ain't nothing stuck to the bottom. Then we're gonna cover it up, let it simmer till those noodles cook. All right. Go ahead and put us a top on it. Down. That's it. Gonna let that go till they get tender. Let's take a peek. It's coming along. It's coming along. Coming along pretty good. I think they look pretty darn good myself. I'll give it a little quick taste for salt and stuff like that. Check the noodles, elbow, whatever. Yep, they need to cook a little longer. I got some more water over here. Gonna add that to it. Cause I don't want it building up all that starch on the bottom. I can always season it. That looked pretty good. Can always add some more seasoning. Think I'll do that now. Hit it with a little garlic. A little bit of onion powder. And some salt. Notice I didn't do like most folk do. They put that sugar in there. Need no stinking sugar. We grown people around here. We're not babies. We don't need no stinking sugar. But I kid y'all. I might have to add a little sugar to it in a little bit. We're going to find out after it finished cooking. So far, I like the way it tastes. That sugar knocked down some of that tomato for you. We'll be back. We're gonna take another peek at it, y'all. It's looking pretty good to me from here. Oh yeah. I think we can turn this bad boy off. Yeah. I think we can turn that off. It ain't how you look in the kitchen. It's how you cook in the kitchen. You ain't gotta look good to cook good. So get on in that kitchen and cook you up something good to eat. Big Poppy out. Please like, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, comment, all that good stuff. And cook you something good.